We have seen lots of drag races demonstrating the insane performance of the coupe version of the 720S. And the good news is the drop top version has an identical sprint to 62 miles per hour time of 2.9 seconds. That's because McLaren has figured out a way to limit the weight penalty commanded by the more complex roof to only 49 kilograms or 108 pounds. In other words, the 720S Spider has a dry weight of only 2,937 pounds, and that makes it 194 pounds lighter than the dry weight of the closest competitor. As far as the sprint to 124 miles per hour or 200 kilometers per hour, the 720S Spider is a tad slower than the coupe counterpart, needing 7.9 seconds or a tenth of a second more. With the roof in place, it will max out at a coupe matching 212 miles per hour or 341 kilometers per hour. Folding the top down, it will lower the velocity to a still mighty impressive 202 miles per hour or 325 kilometers per hour. So how was McLaren able to keep weight in check? By developing a new electronically actuated retractable hardtop. It's a one-piece carbon fiber roof panel, which takes a mere 11 seconds to lower or raise, thus making it a full 6 seconds quicker than the 650S Spider Top. Another improvement over its predecessor is the maximum speed at which the driver can drop the top or raise it, 31 miles per hour, compared to 18.5 miles per hour of the 650S Spider. The Spider's engine comes from the familiar twin-turbo 4.0-liter V8 engine with 710 horsepower and 568 foot-pounds of torque. Channeled to the 20-inch rear wheels through a 7-speed SSG with selectable comfort, sport, and track modes. McLaren is already accepting orders for the 720S Spider and is asking $315,000, and deliveries are programmed to start in March 2019.